And do you think that with Lambert you opened the route for the English in 53?
That is the first time in the South we opened with Raymond Lambert, myself, and it's very, very close to summit. It's the first time.
And you won't go again to Everest top?
Well, it is not necessary to go. I've been many times in the Everest.
And you think that now it's more difficult to go without oxygen bottle?
Well, I think this is possible, and without oxygen also. 1952, with Raymond Lambert, myself, without oxygen, 28,200 feet, that's quite high.
What was your first impression at the top of Everest with Hilary?
Well, first my impression was we are very fortunate, good weather, yeah.
I was born in East Nepal, a place called Kumjung, which is above Namdje Bazar. I climbed twice the top of the Everest, first in 1975 and second in 1979. And this is my fifth expedition to Everest. And so I'm hoping to do the third ascent.
Tenzing et moi, nous commencions à sentir quand même une certaine usure, même assez sérieuse. On aurait peut-être pu poursuivre, mais ce n'est pas dit qu'on soit revenu.